I love my job, and I have always loved my job, and I consider my job to be the single greatest job in the country. That said, a day like today is something special. I hope that members of Congress, and particularly the leadership in Congress, recognizes that open hearings before the cameras are really, really important for the country in terms of dealing with even the most controversial issues.